Whatever a person can do or speak at any time, it is the product of what is filled in his or her mind. It is therefore important as a Christian to understand what you always feed your mind. This depends on what you expose yourself to, like what you listen or what you watch. Therefore, as a Christian, take care of what you listen to. Feed yourself with the mind of Christ. My name is Ernest.